Yeah, nah. Yo, guys, I'm so tired of Logo, guys. I'm so tired of Helen Zilla. Logo, continue to disrespect us. Continue to tweet Maseba. But about, like, guys, can the DA please get a grip? Hey, guys, welcome back to my channel, The Nutty Factory. Thank you, guys, for watching and supporting the videos, whatever. Guys, today, I just want to make a quick video on just Helen Zilla. And the just utter trash that this woman continues to tweet. Like, guys, you know, I thought whenever I didn't even like follow her ever back in the day. This is probably like 2015 from the time I've just been monitoring this woman's tweets. Guys, look, this woman, guys, she does not respect us, guys. Because she said our colonialism had good things to do. My God, dude, are you serious, dude? Like, that is like white supremacy, my nigga. You finna tell me that Africans could have not done anything if Europeans have not touched the soil. Guys, don't go away. It's just disrespectful, guys. I'm so tired, guys. Guys, can like Twitter please delete? Just delete Lomfazi account, please, man. Guys, imagine this woman, I'm sure, is telling everyone in the DA nonsense, fella. What is discipline you're hearing? We all know, Musimai, man, you're just a face, my guy. You're just a face there. You're not a leader. You know this woman's going to show you fire. Guys, nothing, clearly nothing's going to happen to you. That's not the first time. Guys, no, I'm sorry. Dude, Gogo's just been... And you're going to flip and apologize for that, like just like your old other tweets, with the same kind of rhetoric. No, you don't respect us. Sirrah. Guys, please, Helen Zilla is cancelled. I can't. No ways. Can you please like delete her account, bruh? Just delete her being a premier in this country. Can you imagine? She represents the Western Cape in South Africa. This is a premier. Guys, best believe if David Makura did this type of stuff. Yes. My chances, man, will lose his job ASAP. Within the ANC structures as well. Even another person probably from the EFF, if they had someone like a premier like that, would be ousted. Go Helen. Nothing's gonna happen to this woman, guys. Local does not respect us, man. Helen Zilla is cancelled. Thank you guys again for watching the video. See you in the next one.